Okay, so now I just get cracking on this, don't I? So I have my colours and I've got some tools for painting, hopefully quick painting, and I've just realised I haven't brought my phone up for the timer. So I will pop out these are brand new paints. I bought these from Tiger just because I like the colours. And they're quite transparent. So it could be very interesting. So I'm going to pop some of these out first. I'm not going to use too many choices. Just want to crack on with it. Quite spread out because we might get a bit frantic and start splashing everywhere. Do that here. Right. So that's all set up. I just need to move those out the way. But they're on hand in case I need them to fill them up. Now let's pop the book down, and have I got anything else with the timer on it? Have I? No, so I'm going to go and grab my phone, and I'll be right. Ah, here we go. So I still set 15 minutes from last time. Super, super nervous. Okay, let's just make sure you can see that. Hanging off the table, so I'll probably flip the book, but there we go. Let's see, let's go with this. Yep. Now then. I'm gonna get very messy. I need some more colours. I love lots of colour coming off it now, that's really nice. We got 8 minutes, 8 and a half. Okay. Got a little bit of green coming in there as well. Never mind. That looks okay. Okay. glue on it. Never mind. It's fine. Doesn't matter. Just as long as we get some paint down. Excuse me. Lovely. Oops, rolled off the end. Okay. I'm gonna have some more of my light green on this one, I think. Spread it. And I'm getting it everywhere. That's already on that book page. Well, got some purple there. Why not? Got some orange coming in. Yep, let's go crazy. Add some more orange. Why not? Hey? Purple and orange, not colours that I would normally put together, but it might turn out fantastic. Quite like it actually. Very strange. Right, and then last page. Might as well just grab the last page. Well, here we go. I'm pretty sure the first time I did this, I ran out of time doing that. I think because I was too worried. I don't know. Putting colours down. I can't remember. But I'm pretty sure I ran out of time. How long have we got left? 4 minutes. Well, I don't think I'm going to use that 4 minutes. I think I'm going to leave it all exactly as it is. So we'll stop that, get it ready for next time, and there we go, that's that done. I don't think, should we just do a quick flip through? I might go in and dry the pages, because they're sticky. Got some very interesting colour combinations going on. That's very sticky. So yeah, what's the next step? The next step is stamping. I think it's stamping next. And then vocal images. So yeah, I'll be back next time with a little bit of creative stamping. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Just me slapping down some paint. Yeah, I'll pop a link in the description for Shannon's journaling by fives, because it's a good way to get out of your head sort of thing when you're journaling. Just go for it. So yeah, I would definitely recommend trying it. And don't stress too much about it. Just relax and just let it go. I think I stressed way too much the first time I did it. So maybe do it a few times, like me and some other people have been. We visited, like, I think, was it Michael Lockley? I'm sure it was. I don't know, it's been a while since I started doing this again. You know, life and all that gets in the way, doesn't it? So yes, I'm going to go now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye bye.